Goody, goody. Thank you very much. We appreciate it. You know, well, we went around and we said, who in the band could we have do that and make a fool of themselves? Because I'm not doing it. And Ken volunteered. Go figure. Besides, he's the only one that could do that.
Yeah, that helps.
Thank you.
When there's a fool such as I.
We never
lie. I am.
Okay.
What kind of fool do you take me for? I didn't know there was only more than one kind.
Well, we'll get started on that now. All right. I'll tell you what, we gotta have a party check. You guys feel pretty good tonight? Let's hear you. Yeah! Just checking. Now, we have a rapping, stopping, clapping, sing-along song for you guys, so we gotta pick this up just one little notch here on a Saturday night and see if we can do it with this team.
Never knew no good or bad, and I knew right before I left my nursery.
You guys didn't tell me that. See? See how these guys are?
Gotta switch them faces on these songs.
You never once told me that.
I know, we forgot.
Trying to put me on the spot here.
We're going to try and get all the girls in here to sing along with us. Is this one of their favorite songs, Eddie?
We're hoping that it is. Well, it's definitely one of my favorite songs.
Is it? Wow, that's a surprise.
Wait a minute, let me take my tongue out of my cheek.
We'll see if y'all recognize this one.
Well, I don't need whole lots of money. I don't need a big fine car. I got everything that a man could want. I got more than I could ask for. I don't have to run around. I don't have to stay up all night. 'Cause I got me a sweet
Oh, baby, my baby, yeah.
is live karaoke, isn't it? Holy Jesus.
You got it.
We have to remind you that we have schedules laying around out there, so please make sure you grab one before you get out of here. And please tip your bar, babes, and waitresses tonight. They're working hard for it. It's getting hot. You can tell summer is on the way. Is it that time again? It's that time
for the list.
We have the list, the dreaded list. It's, of course, happy birthday to Lynn.
Uh-oh. Well, Lynn, where's Lynn? And Rick, you know where that is.
It's birthdays are us. Birthdays are us. Nancy's new apartment. Nancy got another new apartment? Did you just have one?
We can't keep track of that.
Really, that's what I thought when she told me that. Weebles wobble, but they don't fall down. Donna.
What's that mean?
I'll take your word for that.
What does that mean?
It's something to do with last night, I think. Karen would like to hear something by Rush. Unfortunately, we don't do anything by them yet. Yeah.
Are they selling Weebles at McDonald's too?
You never know. Hey, and this is also going on to a night with no kids and no husbands.
Wow. What's that mean?
Wow. No kids and no husbands. No husbands here tonight, huh? All single guys. Look out, ladies.
That must be as far as the ladies are concerned.
Is there anything on that second page, or was that all of it?
I didn't say nothing.
Okay. No kids and no husbands. Does that mean he could become unwanted kids with unknown fathers?
Oh, geez, I don't know. This one's for you people.
Where are we going to show you the too much time on that.
We are going to be right back here at the Spur tomorrow night because no one has to work on Monday. So treat it like a Saturday. What the hell? Two Saturdays this weekend. I hear a noise. I hear a noise. And you know what? It sounds like a party train is rolling in to the station right here at the Spur. That means one thing. Seventh Heaven says it's time. It's time. It's time for the locomotion.
Looking through in the meantime, she's the other one, your ABCs. So come.
so much. We'd like to dedicate that last tune to the late, great John Lennon. Thank you.
We got one more block of song for you people tonight. We'd like to remind you once again, we will be back here tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
We'd also like to thank the man way up there on the stairs, Rick.
Mr.
Our spotlight man.
Rick up there all the way from Buffalo, New York.
He never gets the credit. Rick, are you going to be here tomorrow?
He's sleeping upstairs here on the pool table.
Oh man, I miss him.
Keep me here.
Well, should we say?
Well, we'd like to dedicate this one to the not late but very great Paul McCartney.
And in my hour of darkness,
might be. He can...
Yeah. I need some help.
squeeze one more in.
No, really?
Sorry, Doors.
Okay. We got a short one?
Hey. Thank you very much, people. We have a good time every time here at the Spur. I want to thank Angie once again for having us back. We're going to do a real, real quick one. And we're going to go out and have some breakfast, and we'll be back tomorrow.